15 liters new models, smart models. It has 4 arms, 4 motors, and 8 high-pressure nozzles. This is the Joyance frame. It's quick tank. Quick tank. Here are connectors are waterproof and easy for repair. And here is the smart battery. Smart battery. Also quick to change and connect here from here directly. And the whole Joyance frame are waterproof. And also there's cover for the center board and the mid-back aviation aluminum, very firm. And see, it can fold easily here. The arm connects the joint frame by this foam joint here, and you can afford it here. You can afford it easily, and this is the high pressure nozzle. Here is connection part is soft, so you can prevent the high pressure nozzles from damage, and use this white type.
Turned it off and started spraying. First plot spraying. Pretty easy to set up. Pretty happy with it so far, as long as it doesn't malfunction. Got it set at 10 meters at the moment, just a little bit, just to test it, see whether the terrain falling radar is working properly. It's getting pretty good coverage.
Attitude.
Let's finish that little plot there now. So I'm just going to return to home.
Return to home.
Got it set to go up 20 meters. Just try and get up above any obstacles. Done anything, it's just landing by itself. Sprayed 0.11 of a hectare in about 3.5 minutes. about 8.5 liters sprayed. Pretty happy with that.